Well, today in Baton Rouge, several churches came together to discuss ways to help the community. Pastor Donald Hunter spoke about problems facing the community, and he's searching for solutions to help. He also spoke about the fentanyl crisis.
The church has come together in the position of our leaders. We have to be the ones to own that responsibility and to act upon that responsibility.
He also says he will speak with the next elected governor to discuss those issues.